The next feature what we have on our home screen is our regeneration, where we find three different ways of regeneration depending on your unit size as well. The first one, the single plate, we call it the a la carte regeneration. So when you have multiple plates. In the center one, we call it the buffet regeneration. So when you're working with GN trays full of vegetable, rice, you're choosing the middle of the regeneration modes. And when you have a bigger model or you're working with a trolley solution where you have multiple plates on there, we talk about banqueting regeneration. So in all three regeneration modes, of course, you can set up the temperature, you can set up the time and fan speed or core temperature probe. This all depends how delicate is your product. So if you have rice grains and some sensible vegetables with some fish, you would go on a lower temperature. If you have bigger pieces of meat, baked potatoes, root vegetables, you can increase the temperature. The main difference between these three regeneration modes is at what time, at what stage, automatically the unit will add steam to the cavity. Nothing where you have to take care of, nothing where you have to do any adjustments. It just gives you here an easier life because you don't have to think about, do I need more steam or less steam? The unit will automatically adapt that depending on the regeneration mode you're choosing. And regeneration is the best method actually to do the final cooking stage. So regeneration is not supposed to warm up products again. It's actually to finalize the last percentage of cooking what is needed during the regeneration phase, where you are able to serve a high quantity of food in a really, really short time with a great way of preparation.